Every man likes sex. But they like the woman who knows how to drive them crazy and leave them with a taste of want more. You want to know how? So, check out these tips. 1. He likes it when you touch him all over. Men are very responsive to touch. The slightest brush of your hand on our skin, and suddenly our pants don't fit right. So, use that to your advantage. Don't just touch the obvious sexy parts, let your hand wander around his body before you get down there. Some places to focus: thighs. A light squeezy massage is awesome. Stomach. Go ahead, play with the tiny fuzz around his belly button. Chest. Finger, comb his chest hair, or if he's not so hairy, just use your fingertips to draw patterns. One thing you have to avoid is touching the same place too long. This actually becomes irritating really quick, and it's a common complaint among guys that a woman has only one place to touch, and she just keeps rubbing and rubbing and rubbing that area. 2. He wants you to make eye contact with him. Sometimes it's all about that emotional connection. Men want to see how their partner is feeling and reacting to what they're doing. The more women can lose themselves in the moment and enjoy what their man is doing to them, for them, the better. 3. Have oral sex. If from the list of things the man likes in bed they had to choose one item only, few would not think of a good dose of oral sex. Every guy likes it, not only for pleasure, but also because it shows interest on her part. 4. Speak spicy phrases and reveal your fantasies. The explanation for something so simple to make up the list of the things a man likes in bed is simple. The bed is simply not the place for shame and shame. This is the moment when your partner wants to see you loosen up and talk about everything you think and like, including your own fantasies. Believe me, this is exciting for him. 5. He wants you to take charge. Show him the moves you use to get yourself off when you're alone and let him in on the fantasy. He'll love the idea of his own private peep show, and he'll be learning exactly what it is you need to get off. Honestly, this is basically just investing in your future relations. 6. He wants you to be loud if you feel like it. If you're a screamer, scream. Don't hold back your moans, groans, screams, and growls of pleasure. Men love to hear this, is erotic and really turns them on. Not to mention, it's liberating for you too. Don't hold back if you're really feeling it in the moment, it's just like communicating, only way sexier. 7. Explore your fantasies. As cliche as it sounds, all men dream of being educated by a naughty little teacher or cared for by a nurse without surprises. And it's not just that, if you have even more ardent desires, tell him. Who knows, that's not the key to you having even more pleasure. Enjoy it.